Hey, Eric here from OneStarGuitarLessons.com. I'm going to give you a very quick lesson, two chord change song, Keep a Knockin. This is the version I heard of Little Richard. If you do play this version, I've got a capo in the first fret to do it in the key that I think does enter at least the key that I heard it in. Capo on the first fret, we're going to have a G shape to a D7. Back to G. So I gotta go with G. You keep on knocking, but you can't come in. G. Keep on knocking, but you can't come in. D7. Keep on knocking, but you can't come in. Come back tomorrow night and do it again. You wanna do a quick, easy strum pattern? Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. Song.